None at all, so it only made sense that she'd push you and pull you to her. You were God and the Antichrist too. She would feed on forgiveness, she would do wrong to get it. An unwilling teardrop in the eye of a tempest. So who would have patience for a woman who waited on nothing and no one? Love to spread hatred, the gaze never flickered, though the smile often would. She said, my body's prepared, but my mind doesn't know what to do. I just keep thinking, thinking. Oh, she measured her words by the length of her thoughts and tossed them away forever if they came up short. I've been searching the ether for everyone I used to be. I was always so fearful and I threw them away. When you live in the squall, you just keep what you need. When you live in the squall, you just keep what you need. Readers, when we reach the stories, the new ones, anything changed? Are there lessons to learn for the girl in the squall? We can't see past her nose, the shadows consume her, but they're all that she knows. She takes one final glance at the her she could be. Her hand wants to touch them, but her mind never learned how to reach. So she just keeps waiting, anticipating. Can I just stay and think some more? Oh, she'd measure her words by the length of her thoughts and toss them away forever if they came up short. I've been searching the ether for everyone I used to be, but I was always so fearful and I threw them away. When you live in a squall, you just keep what you need. When you live in a squall, you just keep what you need. When you live in a squall, you just keep what you need.